Manassas Ground. Experimental 542 Kilo. On the east ramp at Echo with information Alpha, VFR westbound.
5412 Kilo Manassas Ground, departure frequency 127.32 squawk 4620. And I believe you said the information Alpha. Are you over there at Echo right now?
We're at Echo.
12 Kilo Room 16 left taxi via Bravo.
Okay, so do squawk.
Squawk 4620.
Frequency.
127.32.
Echo Bravo to 16 left.
Echo Bravo to 16 left.
12 Kilo.
12 Kilo.
Perfect.
Wait, can I hear you?
No. Because you're pressing the button.
Oh, yeah.
Good job. So, let's come over into checklists. And you want to start this checklist for me?
Yes. Doors.
Doors are secure.
Seat belts and shoulder harnesses.
Seat belts and shoulder harnesses look good. Good.
Audio.
Audio, let's just double check.
Test, test.
Hang on. Test, test. Good. Audio's recording.
Cameras.
Cameras are recording.
Yep. Fuel quantity.
Fuel quantity. 30-30. Tanks on full list. Fuel quantity is good.
Fuel selector.
Fuel selector's on full list.
Prop.
Prop is full forward.
Mixture.
Mixture is rich.
Flaps.
Flaps are at zero. Good.
Transponder.
Transponder. We gotta go back to what he told us and plug that in.
What he said. Wait, do I go
here? Go to scratch pad.
4620.
4620. Okay. What was the frequency he gave us?
Frequency 127.32.
Okay, got it. Go ahead.
Transponder.
Transponder is set. Good.
Autopilot.
Yes, second on that one. Autopilot. Let's go heading mode. Autopilot. Autopilot is good. Let's get the trim set back. And let's go 270 heading out of here. And 2,300 feet. Okay. Go ahead.
Navigation radios.
Navigation.
Yes.
Radios. So 133.1. Is our next frequency, 127.32 is what he gave us after that. Flight plan after that is going to be to from Manassas to Warrenton to Sky Bryce, Victor Gulf 18. Okay, set, good.
Cabin heat / defrost.
Cabin heat, was a little bit on. That's probably why I was kicking warm air out of there. Okay, go ahead.
Brakes.
Brakes are holding.
Power lever.
Okay, we're going to do this in short sequence, but as I'm running through it, just check them off. So I'm going to go up to 50% power. Okay, so take a look. 48% power, 2,000 RPM, so we're going to go over to the right mag. 1,900, drop a 100, back to both, good. Back to 2,000, go to left. 1890, good, back to both. Strobe, speedo, nav, landing lights. We're drawing about 27 amps, holding at 14.4, backup alternator. Let's give it a backup, drops to 14.3, and it's holding at 14.3, good. Pop, cycle, one, two, three. Three prop cycles, good, and back down to idle. Idle, is at 690, back to 1,000 RPMs. Okay, engine looks good. So go ahead and read those off.
I got all of them.
Okay, where are you at?
Voltage.
Yep, got it.
Pitot heat.
Yep, got it.
Nav lights.
Got it.
Landing lights.
Got it.
Magnetos.
Got it.
Ignition switch.
Got it.
Ignition switch.
Got it.
Engine.
Got
parameters.
It.
Prop.
Got it.
Power lever.
Got it.
Seminole 041, Roy 16 left taxi via Bravo 3 Bravo.
Up.
HSI and altimeter.
We checked them on the way out here, they look good.
Flight controls.
Flight controls, good.
Trim.
Trim is 0, 0, flaps, 0. We're gonna do a 50% flap landing, or takeoff. So we'll simulate a short field because we're gonna go into a short field right now. Okay?
Trim.
Trim is good.
Good. Autopilot.
Autopilot is good, and we'll hit takeoff go round mode. Okay.
That's it.
Alright. So this is going to be a little bit harder of a takeoff, so stay on the controls with me, but I'll do the main controls. You just stay on with me. How about that?
Okay.
This one's going to be a little bit more vertical than normal. Alright, we're going to rotate at, instead of 75, we'll rotate at about 65, and then we'll climb out at about, let's go 90 for now. Alright, everything else look good? For you? Look
yep.
good? Okay. And do you want to just say
Archer 29 Mike Ray 1
Manassas Tower, experimental 5412 kilo, holding short 16 left, ready to go?
29 Mike 16 right.
So,
clear, touch
I'll
good.
Point to it.
Manassas so, Tower, experimental 5412 kilo, holding short at 16 left.
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Wanna do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
hang on. Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Holding short at 16 left.
Either way, really, to be honest, but that'll work. Alright, whenever you're ready. Manassas Tower.
Manassas Tower, experimental 5412 kilo, holding short at 16 left.
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Experiment 5412 kilo, Manassas Tower, fly runway heading, runway 16 left, clear for takeoff.
Fly runway heading, 16 left clear for takeoff, 12 kilo. Okay. Go 3-4 on the heading.
That was the best call I've heard in a long time.
That was pretty cool.
Who, do you know who that was?
No clue. Alright, lights. Camera. That was pretty cool though.
Yeah.
Alright, seatbelts, doors, lights, camera.
Manassas Tower, Cessna 66333, inbound for East Ramp with Alpha.
Cessna
66333. Alright, engine's in the green.
Manassas Tower, enter 2 mile right, base runway 16 left.
Waiting on 65.
Enter 2 mile
Here's
right,
65.
16 left, 333.
I'm out at 85 or so. Let's say we're clear of our obstacles, positive rate, lower the nose a little bit, pick up some speed, flaps up. Alright, flaps are up.
Nassau Tower, 70041, hold short, 16 left, ready to go.
70041, traffic, RV will be a runway heading, but will be turning westbound. Make left close traffic, running 16 left, clear for takeoff.
Left close traffic, 16 left, clear for takeoff, 70041.
RV 16 kilo, you can proceed on course to the west, remain my frequency.
Proceed on course to the west, remain your frequency 16 kilo. Alright, we're gonna go 270 on the heading. $1,200 for $2,300.
Cessna 333, no need for Tuma, right base, number 1, right 16 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 left, Cessna 66333.
RV 12 kilo, contact with 14, have a good day.
Over to Potomac, 12 kilo, good day. Potomac, experimental 541 2 kilo, 1900 climbing 2300.
541 2 kilo, Potomac departure, transponders observed, altimeter 3010, pursuing course outside class Bravo.
10 outside of Bravo, 1 2 kilo.
Number 42 at Alpha, transponders observed, altimeter 3010, pursuing course outside class Bravo.
On course outside of Bravo, 3010, 42 at Alpha.
Alright, here comes 2300. Push the nose over, put on the prop a little bit, pull the power back a little bit. Good job. All right, our boxes are coming up. All right, you're flying it, right? Feels like you are. Alright, so we're going to take a slight left turn to stay in those boxes. So go ahead and start turning that into those boxes a little bit. Just watch your altitude to stay in those boxes because we're underneath the Bravo shelf right now that we have to stay under. I'm going to pull the power back a little bit. Go ahead a little bit more left. Alright, keep on going. Good work. Okay, we got some airplanes coming in from the right-hand side right here, so we'll just be very careful to stay in those boxes for now, and we might have to go to the left a little bit here, see what they're doing.
5412 kilo, you've exited the SFRA, squawk VFR, frequency change approved.
Squawk VFR, frequency change approved, 12 kilo, good day. Okay, so let's go ahead and make a climb to 4,500 so we can get rid of some of these people and some of this traffic. So follow those pink bars as they start going up. I'm going to give you a little bit more power.
500 Bravo Mike, man, your code, change advisor, frequency approved.
Alright, follow those bars.
And going to Montgomery.
Good work.
For 4HO at Alpha, remain on your code, contact Manassas Tower 133.1.
Over to Tower, 4HO at Alpha.
Okay, I'm going to give us a new heading, so don't worry about the boxes for now, but worry about those command bars.
Okay.
Alright, go ahead and follow them as they start turning. Very good. Not too much, but like right about there. Perfect. Nice work. Oh, sorry. That's my fault. Let's go ahead and come back over here. That was my fault. I thought I was going to do something smarter than that, but I did. Good work. Climb a little bit faster if you want. We got about 400 feet to go. You don't have to, but always good to keep those command bars where you want them.
Eastern Shannon and Dominic.
Alright, so it's beeping at you that your altitude's coming up, so we're at 4,400, we're coming up from 4,500. So as we get to about 4,450, we're going to exactly right, start pushing the nose forward, and then go ahead and get into the boxes again.
5360 outside the SFR,
6500 Alpha. 6500 Alpha, transponders observed, altimeter 3010, pursuit on course outside class, Bravo.
Pursuit on course outside the Bravo, 6500 Alpha.
Alright, I'm going to pull the power back. Let's go 75% power. Pull the RPMs back a little bit, 2250. And looking good. A little bit hazy today.
Yeah.
Looking very good though. Our camera didn't make it though on the left hand side. The camera is pointing at the sky right now.
That's a great video.
Yeah. Oh well.
What did it do? Did it just flip with the wind?
Yeah, the wind blew it back. Good work on controlling the airplane.